the obligatory jail scene. We have two options here. Some sympathizers brought that stuff for you, you lousy felon. Hey, I got one ether. Makes me an MQ recovered. So we have two options here. We could fight our way out, or we can wait. I'm gonna pause. And let's decide whether we wait or fight. What do you guys think? Do we wait, or do we fight? Flip a coin. Okay. I happen to have a coin here. Canadian nickel. Heads? Where is it? Come on. And I don't know if you can see it, but that's tails. So it is a two-sided coin. Again, heads. Tails. There, you can see it there. Tails. No, that's heads. That's heads. Sorry, I'm a dumbass. Heads. Sorry. Tails. The animal is tails. Heads. So we are waiting. Alright, we're waiting. Take another drink. Why not? More day. Save now. Okay. And finally, the day arrived. We're here to take you to your place of execution. Come along. Well, that person's laughing at us. Oh, they have all the torture devices here. We've sharpened up the guillotine. Any last words? Chrono, I've come to save you. Who the heck are you? Get out of my way. Take five, you bugs. Jeez, why don't you use that gun all the time? Zonker 38. Yeah, use that gun all the time. Let's blow this joint. Help me. Yeah, we'll save him. You're a lifesaver. I'm Fritz. My dad runs the store in Truth Village. Truce Village. Stop by if you're in the area. Okay. Dead guard. Not a dead guard. Dead guard. You can avoid these guys if you go like that. I believe in some of these cells, yeah, this is the one. There are little, goodies. Shelter. Jump down here. And a couple more chests in here. $1,500 gold. Yeah, see, that's your cell right there. Load sword. Hey, there's that 4,000 gold load sword. Definitely gonna need to use that. At this point, it's only 2 extra. Definitely worth it. Every little bit of damage counts. Amazing, you found 5 of them! Nice. A top secret document has been left behind on the floor. Can I read it? Yes. 2 of the prison supervisor, Dragon Tank Owner's Manual. The tank head repairs body damage. Contains a shield that prevents damage by lightning and fire. Unless the head can be defeated, the tank is unbeatable. Guardian RNT. Okay, we'll have to keep that in mind then. We're at full. And we're as ready to go as we can. Because here comes boss number 2. What was that? We already learned what we need to do. Oh, Dragon Tank, crush those rebels. We're not rebels. Rebels are evil. So we gotta get the head here. I believe we can cyclone, yeah, to hit 3 parts here. Got rolled over for quite a bit of damage. It's good crit. Okay, spit fire at us. It's kind of painful. Through volley of rockets or something? The Epic Empire, I like that one. Energy is stored in the wheels, so we're gonna want to get the wheels then. Most definitely. We're gonna continue combo hitting here until there's nothing left to combo hit. Alright, now we need a heal. Need a round of heals here. Someone's gonna die. Oh, that's close. Actually, probably a couple rounds here. Checkpoints, 500 gold. Level up. Learn Slash. Take out the dragon tank. Fix it quickly. GG.